가자. 오늘따라 좋구나. 가자.
Hi guys. So today I'm going to be doing a reaction to Zyako's Any Song music video. I love Zyako, and BLACKPI is one of my second group that got me into K-pop. BLACKPI has been there for me my darkest time, the worst day of my life, worst year of my life. He's been there. He, BLACKPI has been there, and my grandpa passed away. And whenever he passed away, all I was listening to was BLACKPI and their like older song like Nalina, Very Good, and all those songs, and just got me through my worst times. K-pop did in general, but BAP and BLACKPI the most, and BTS. So yeah, and I'm so sad that BLACKPI isn't really together anymore. But I'm really happy that I'm proud and happy that Zico has his own company, and he's active and writing songs for people and producing songs for himself, and I'm just so proud of him. And I've seen Any Song Challenge. I don't know what that is. Maybe if I check this out, I'll know. I saw one that he did with Hwasa, but I don't know if it was like the song. I don't know. But anyways, let me know in comments down below if you know what that is. But I might know by doing this reaction. But anyways, I saw a teaser. I think it was like his birthday, was it? I don't know. But let's just get this started, and here we go. Look at him. Sleepy Zico? That's hot. Everyone's having fun. He's like looking at them. I'm down with this. She's not in the mood. Everyone's... You should know he wanna laugh. Inviting themselves in and playing, messing up his room. Oh. Ooh, that little, what was it, that noise? That like jazz kind of thing, yes. Everyone's having fun. That's me on my birthday when my parents throw me a birthday party. Like they invite all these older people, and I'm just there like hating my life while they're just talking and dancing. Fun too with this song, the Zico. Get on board. Okay. Oh. Oh, poor Zico. I think it's subtitles. He's looking good. He's just like a statue. Don't let him leave. They're fighting. He's like, I hate all of you guys. There we go! That's his own music. Oh, this is so dorky and creepy. I love him. Oh, Left. It's like all you guys are having fun bothering me. Oh, the way he's running. Oh, is everyone gonna run after him? He's free. Oh, he's so cute. Oh. Him, what if it, Kelsey, what if this was like his actual birthday and they were doing that? Oh my god, and that picture and that little like circle. Oh my god, he's looking cute. He's like this. Oh, he's so cute. Oh, he's so cute. He's so freaking cute. And this song made me groove. No wonder everyone was dancing. But this was so relatable. Like I said, my birthday when my parents throw something at for me. Like they invite like all their friends and stuff. I don't have much friends, so and my friends don't really want to come. They did all these Persian people and like. So I'm just sitting there like, okay, like this is my birthday. Why is everyone having fun and talking amongst themselves? Like it's me. It's about me. I know like this is kind of that sounds like kind of not selfish, but you know like. Oh, everything's about me, but it is, it's my birthday. But anyway, this is funny, and he wanted to like escape and they wouldn't let him, and at the end they're like happy birthday, they were having their fun, letting him live, inviting themselves over, and this is like so cute. I don't know what any song challenge is. Maybe they're just like, I don't know, I really don't know. I can't think of it. Like I can like maybe come up with something, but I rather just not and just watch any song cover, I mean challenges, and see what's going on. If you guys can let me know. But I'm so proud of him, like KOZ and him, how far he's come, and he's definitely one of my favorite artists. He's an amazing artist. Anyways, I loved this song. I don't know if there's gonna be any, but he's been killing it ever since that KOZ. These two, the two mini albums he come out with, and now this, he's been killing it, and I love it. And I miss him in Block B, and I miss the whole Block B crew. But I guess whatever makes them happy, and they're still active. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Leave me a comment down below what you guys thought, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.